Trash talking as the bell rings and we're underway. Oh, oh, oh,
the poor ref.
I mean, it's blatantly obvious. The superstar didn't do it intentionally, but the official's down, and now anything truly can happen.
Yeah, there's no official out here to keep the order.
Can we get some help for our official?
Is that an official start?
The referee was able to start the match, so we are proceeding with this match.
We all know just how much a calculated attack like that could affect the course of this match.
Getting a leg up on the competition is the name of the game, Saxton. Work smarter, not harder.
Look out!
Slingshot, senton, yes!
Toss caution out the window, and it paid off.
Adrenaline is through the roof now.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh, right to the chest. Look at him seizing the momentum here.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crank in the head.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Devastating elbow. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And he's able to counter.
And he puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Into the DDT.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Able to reverse.
He's able to take a stand there.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match. Swift answer with the boot.
A running hurricane run.
Beautiful. You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Drop kick to the knee.
That was on target. Hard to remain on your feet after that.
Into the cover. A kick out to stay alive.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
He is having his way in this one now.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Running Hurricane Rana!
Fantastic. Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
At last, he's keeping that string of offense in check.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
That'll stop you in your tracks.
Boom! DDT! Oh, he retaliates!
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Set body, side rush and leg sweep. Elbow drop,
piercing.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
What a tank.
And the ref forces the break.
Great effort though.
Wow, what a kick.
And a kick to the back.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Into the ring again.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Counters that.
A running Hurricane Rana.
And here we go. Dragon twist cutter.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Two. It's over. Oh, and a nice work.
Here is your winner, Harry.
I don't see how you can't be disappointed in winning like this.
Look, sometimes you do what you have to do to win, and in this case, it paid off.
I have no idea how you can call what they did winning. More like surviving. And considering what they did to survive, I don't see it as very fulfilling. That's the bell, and this match is underway. Despite the title not being on the line, you have to imagine that there will be major championship implications should the challenger pick up the victory.
Absolutely, Michael. He is betting on himself, and he truly believes that he can beat the champ here tonight. And also in the ring is a man who comes into this match holding a title. That says something about the level of competition we are about to witness.
Hopefully, he shows us the same level of skill we saw when he won that title.
Big splash!
Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
And a slam!
Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's gonna drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Oh, and a big boot!
Up to the top rope now.
From the top! Good Lord! Taking flight! Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Ooh, and a kick.
Ooh,
ducking out of trouble.
He's turning the tables. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
To the stomach.
This their opponent's legs.
And
that's a free fall.
Cover, cover. Quick shoulder up.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Three consecutive backbreakers.
He's got him down. Is this it? He's able to kick out before two.
He's still in this. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Check out this power. Way up high.
High cross.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Makes a cover. He kicks out with force.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. Clothesline.
So effective. Big elbow drop.
Wow, the ref got hit hard there.
Grabbing something out of their trunk.
Oh, foreign object.
Blatant.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Here it comes.
Chokeslam. Landed.
And that might be just enough to win.
Stiff kick.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
Stringing together some big moves.
Boom!
Boom! Ooh, a stinging kick.
He fends up a one shot.
Thunderous offense. This superstar's trying to get back in the fight in a big way.
Yeah, we're seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Oh, look out.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
STO! Able to interrupt the attack.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand and he knows it.
Canadian backbreaker submission.
This one's over. This is an agonizing position to be in, but able to break the grip and escape.
Fence press and the piston-like right hands. Fence press hammered away.
Strong kick.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Snap headbutt.
Oof. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Looking to end this
with the chokeslam.
Is this what he needs for the win?
No love lost between these superstars right now. Really trying to prove who the better man truly is.
Hoisted up.
Back suplex.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Getting him into the corner.
What a collision.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he got?
Look out.
Whoa, look out.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
He had it scouted.
Ooh.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick. And it was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Whip back into the ring.
Oof.
Ooh, sharp kick. Oh my, what a splash.
Ooh,
what a kick.
In full control of their opponent with more in mind.
Discus punch.
Oh, right to the throat.
He wants it one more time.
Chuck slam.
Land it. And just like that, it's all over.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Oh, what impact.
DDT.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, for a little spin.
Slam!
That might do it. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Oh, what a close lock.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Uncorked a big punch.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Textbook scoop slam. Nicely done.
He's able to sidestep there.
Big boot.
Check out this power. Way up high.
High cross.
This one is done.
Survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, Billy the Tammy!
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Talk about resilience, talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.
Okay, here we go. Matchup just about ready to get underway.
A lot of tension between these two men, and, well, how about this? Handshake, possibly? Yeah! All right!
He wasn't quite expecting that, but...
That makes me happy.
because you're a dork.
Well, I know Graves isn't going to like this, but that was mutual respect between the competitors.
Of course I like it. That just means they're not going to hold anything back in this matchup.
This match has started off on the right foot as we saw the honor these superstars share for each other.
Not just a show of respect for each other, but for the ring and everyone who stepped in it before them.
Absolutely, Corey.
Yeah, they're class acts.
Austin gets stymied.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Now, trampling the opposition.
Got the leg and drops the elbow.
Looks like it was Austin dealing with a relentless attack that time.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
This could be big. Going up high. Counter. And now they're
on the top.
Diving double axe handle.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Stone Cold's really got to stay focused here. He's got to keep his temper in check and not let himself get lured into a vulnerable position.
But you have to admit, that's tricky, Corey. Austin's temper is often what drives him over the finish line.
Uh-oh.
Yokosuka cutter!
Austin unprepared for this.
Running power slam!
Is that enough to take out Austin?
Two count! And that's all she wrote.
Them for the respect they displayed bell to bell.
Absolutely, Corey. This is a merited victory by far.
Definitely a feel-good moment, guys.
This is a big win for sure.
And being able to walk out of the ring with your head held high is a good feeling too.
A superstar is always speaking his mind and doing things his own way. CM Punk has built quite the reputation for himself in the industry.
Well, Punk's anti-establishment. He's brazen. He's outspoken, and the fans love him for it. There's no mold for a guy like CM Punk. He's totally original and totally his own man.
Punk's name has been chanted for years, and that can drive him to pull off some amazing things in the ring.
And let's not forget about the grandson of a plumber and son of a Hall of Famer, Cody Rhodes.
Oh, yeah. Cody has got something to prove since returning to WWE, and tonight should be no different.
Cody, clearly not the only one with something to prove in this fight.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Look at this. Just unloading.
Man.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
He skirts around it. It's no secret that CM Punk is a proficient mat technician. Corey, what's the best way to ensure that he doesn't wear you out too fast?
You really want to keep him at arm's length. If Punk doesn't slap on one of his holds, he'll chop you down with strikes. If you can stick and move, keep him at a distance, you should be able to gain the edge.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Then kick right to the gut.
Oh, man. Big double axe handle.
Punk never saw that coming.
Underhook applied. Side effect.
Is it enough?
Not even close to down and out at this point.
Has him up for the power slam. Instead delivers the inverted DDT.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Transition into the Anaconda Vice. This one could be over.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
springboard up. Russian leg sweep. Counter by CM Punk. Clothesline! And stomping away in the corner. Just ruthless. Not so fast. Hurricane Rana. And now Rhodes can't stop this momentum.
CM Punk is...
Punk looking for GTS.
Go to sleep.
And that may end the American Nightmare.
Two. A kick out. I don't believe it.
The resilience on display from Cody Rhodes is a common occurrence that never gets old.
CM Punk thought that was enough. We thought that was enough, but somehow it didn't earn the three count. He's been placed in the corner now.
And a bulldog to follow it up.
Able to reverse that one.
Punishing the opponent.
And what a nasty knee drop.
CM Punk has him up.
The God of Sleep GTS from Punk.
Can he put this one away?
Two. And that's a big win right there. And I'm going to check on his opponent.
Oh, hold up, hold up. This superstar.
No, that's not called for.
Now, what does this prove?
Fatal four-way has begun. The first of these four superstars to get a pinfall or submission will be the winner. But we can already tell no one in this match is going to make it. He's going for the pin. A kick out after one.
Trying to wrap up this match fast.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliances form.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one situation. Any way you look at it, this match is an uphill battle.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Flying.
Just a perfect mix of pure power and bad intentions.
Oh, love line. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Whack.
This is turning into Swanson Street.
Sean is in the zone and letting the opposition know it. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
My goodness!
And then look at that! Brought out of ringside and back to the mat. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! Just going all out with every blow.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Mr. Rock.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough.
Yes, it is.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Up and
down the hard way.
Oh, oh, oh gosh.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Clubbing blow.
Oh! Can he do it here? Now it's Michaels. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Shoulder tackle!
He is just reeling from that offense.
And the fatal four-way stipulation starting to show its effects here.
Lariat. Up and...
Oh, knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Oh, this is not going to end well at all.
Oh, my God.
Inverted Alabama slam. Really an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Ooh!
Ooh! Hand target.
Whoa! Cross body!
Hooked up.
DDT! There's press! And the piston-like right hands!
There's press!
Showing absolutely no mercy at all. What an onslaught.
Get his press!
Pile driver on its way.
Sit down, pile driver!
We've seen how damaging pile drivers can be, and that one looked particularly painful.
Oh, short knee right to the body.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Turns that around.
DDT!
Landed.
All the way up.
The big,
that should do it right there.
Barely kicks out.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Supernatural power.
You can't take much more of this.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
An uncanny showing of power.
Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Strong kick out late into the match.
How'd he do that?
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, put to the gut.
I think the wind's right out of you.
And this has got to be it.
But meanwhile, Lawler.
Oh, fucking clothesline.
Is there any life left in the camp?
Shot hits the referee.
Big boot!
Punishing power slam. Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows.
Hope he's got a plan.
C-
goodness gracious.
Sleeper slam!
Oh, what a clothesline.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
With the lariat.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
The kendo stick across the head. Oh man, he is fired up now.
Oh, that's a cradle.
Cradle DDT.
And he slides him back to the mat.
And Michaels tattoos him with a flip.
Does he have?
That is just pure instinct at this point. It has been a constant barrage from each of these competitors. Almost a hazardous...
A heartbreak kid, tuning up the ball. Here we go.
Switch!
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
He, no way, no way.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. And guys, Michaels is stunned. HBK thought this one was over. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Revolution's in and a spinning powerbomb.
Amazing execution.
Oh, fucking clothesline.
Opportunity is his for the taking. Cover.
And he breaks up the count. And now we have Michaels.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Oh my God, a fireball, that's too far.
He's going for the pin, this could be it.
Into the pay window.
Oh my. Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Down we go. We might just be seconds of looking to end this.
Oh, driver
spiked him. Is there any air left in Michaels?
From Lawler to just keep battling.
Yeah, Lawler able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. He's taking this to the floor now. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Fast press! Fast press!
Fast
press!
Caught with a lariat. Sent flying.
Fez press raining down right hands.
He connected right on the jaw.
Shoulder tackle. And my word, this has been a match for the ages.
This has been a monumental affair.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Clothesline! Thrown back in under the ropes. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
Fez press raining down right hands.
The match alive.
No.
with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And now thrown back into the ring.
The pin.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and big time powerbomb.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
There's two!
Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, the Grim Reaper!
After a memorable fatal four-way, here is our winner.
That might have been one of the most entertaining fatal four-ways we've ever seen.
Making her way to the ring from your darkest fears, the WCW Women's Champion, Mox!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
Doesn't matter if the title's on the line here tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
This woman is the real deal.
And her opponents, first from Plaza de Toros, the Divas Champion, Goddess!
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
And from London, England, Christy!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
We've got triple threat action here tonight. No disqualifications, no countouts.
This is a match that favors the opportunists. There can only be one winner, and the one who strikes at the right moment will score that impressive victory here.
You know the old saying about the enemy of my enemy? I think we just saw that play out.
Impact.
Compromised position here.
Piercing the throat.
She got her down. Is this it? Denied a two count there.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy.
Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
And will this be it?
Attempt.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Oh, double boots.
And a double DDT.
A couple of individuals with an equal purpose uniting forces to dispose of their competition.
Small package driver. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More.
Her shoulders are down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Oh, I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Tied up with a ripcord.
In and out. Wow, what a lariat.
Lined him up. Oh, and a forearm.
My, oh, my. What elevation.
Setting it up. Boom! Boom!
Looking bad for her here.
Knee to the midsection. Bang to the neck.
Neck breaker!
Ouch.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ooh, bang!
And I think we just might see! She just created a prime opportunity.
The cover!
Broken up, and the match continues.
Firm control.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
Ooh,
four.
This could do it!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Right across the larynx.
She's enduring some damage.
That was nasty.
Oh, look at this, arm wrench.
Beautiful back kick.
Into a neck breaker.
Big forearm.
Be looking for a neck breaker here.
But, oh, forearm to the neck.
That's the good stuff.
Bash with a punch to the gut.
Kinshasa.
Oh, man.
Good night, nurse.
God, what a kick.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
Forearm.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
Oh my God.
She's going for it. This could be.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Inverted DDT!
Lights out. This match is wearing her down.
This should come out.
Kinshasa!
Connor flush.
Reverse DDT right to the back of the head.
And the
slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Face buster!
Lined him up. Boom! Knock him down.
Ouch. Downward spiral.
She's looking for the win.
And she fights it off.
She just will not go away. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. And a stop to the gut, too.
Flatliner.
Wow, springboard attack.
Kinshasa.
But can they turn that into a win?
Two. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Goddess.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
This is the kind of action you get when you put three...
Better get ready.
The following contest is a tag match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 589 pounds.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Look who it is!
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 477 pounds, the Nerds!
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
The WWE Tag Team Division is more competitive than ever. As these two teams get into it, I can almost guarantee this match will be one to remember.
The standards for tag team action just keep getting higher and higher around here.
And the forearm smash. And landing with the double axe handle.
Oh my goodness! Kick to the spine.
nasty stomp to finish it off.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Oh, that's got to sting your back.
Oh, God.
That's going to hurt.
Double axe handle.
Moved at the right time.
That'll do some serious damage.
Into the torture rack. Boom! Feast your eyes. Turn the lights out.
Good night. Wow, just barely making it out.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can. Listen, that should have been a good fix. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Tag is good.
Oh, right to the body.
Oh, countered into a power slam.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh! Ooh, clothesline delivered. And a stop to the gut, too.
Producing a trampling. Got the single arm under into a nice takedown. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks. Just an onrush of offense here. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Mounted with punches.
And not,
oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Out, bam, oof, ouch, boom. Boots.
Nice.
Oh, vicious knee to the face. Ooh. Reversal. Can he take advantage? And that one scouted.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped, no way to protect himself.
Oh, stop after stop after stop, jeez.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Power slam. Just punched him right in the mouth, relentless, right in the face.
My God.
For that one.
Double knee backbreaker.
Oh, what a boot.
Oh,
big forearm. Out, bam, oof, ouch. Uh-oh, could it be? Take down there.
Is this it? Wow, I can't believe it. Surprise pinfall.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
Tag team action underway. Two teams duking it out for supremacy in this one.
We talk a lot about who the best tag teams of all time are, but these guys are tired of talking. Both teams are looking to prove themselves and steal the show here tonight.
Ooh. Oh. Oh, man.
Oh, ouch. Ah, back fist to the mush. Showing that he might just have The Undertaker's number.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Knew what was coming from Taker. Clothesline!
How disrespectful, my gosh.
First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Oh, kick right to the back. Oh, what a right hand!
Ooh.
Shoulders down. He kicks out at two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Case for one of the best teams around with that win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the...
Double champ in the building. Skills so nice, they call a champ twice.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, the 24/7 champion and the world prestigious wrestling heavyweight champion, the prototype, Mercer!
Holding two titles is the ultimate statement of power. Who could question him at this point?
Let there be no doubt, this is what domination looks like. And he's at the top of this division.
Standing tall with both of his titles, he's not planning to let go of either one of them anytime soon.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponents, first from overseas, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Ghost.
This is a superstar who eats, sleeps, and breathes WWE. When they're not training, they're competing. When they're not competing, they're training.
Look, I hate to admit it, but that's paid dividends for this superstar. Maybe not in the friend department, but definitely in the ring.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Things are about to get good.
In at 376 pounds, Muta!
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. Out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
We are about to see something good.
And representing the Dangerous Alliance from New York, weighing in at 274 pounds, Nate Ian.
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
It's a fatal four-way match. Four superstars, one fall to a finish.
The number of competitors is four, but the volatility's off the
board. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Boom! German suplex. Put into position now. Getting tossed, and he goes for the pin.
Did he kick out of that?
Still in it.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift-up powerbomb.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Caught in a bad position here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
Well, it sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
Placed in the corner.
We're up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, look at this.
The arm absorbing the damage.
Bang! Vicious boot.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just endless knee strikes. Just never had a chance to block any of those.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
A vicious stomp, and this superstar just reminding everyone how vicious they can truly be. Hammerlock applied. And this superstar is just imposing their will on their opponent. Bam! Down he goes.
Oh my, what a splash! Now he's been put on the defensive. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Oh man, come on now. A sledgehammer? Oh, man. Adding more injury to injury with that hammer.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks.
Driven into the barricade.
Candlestick to the skull. Ooh, man.
He is warming up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. He gets the kick out after the one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He must have seen that coming.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Clothesline.
Chance he was looking for.
Up and down. Powerbomb.
Oh, hold it on. Hold it on.
Thanks for coming.
End of days.
Night, night.
All he has to do is capitalize.
Schoolboy. There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. And extreme.
And he breaks the submission. Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Double axe handle. Oof.
Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
Someone call a dentist.
Jaw-shattering boot. Oh, my God. He may be in a bad form. The shoulder up and one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Fisherman suplex.
Look at the arm for a Fuji armbar. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Just pinning the arm down and then...
And a carefully measured knee drop.
And there's the cover! And still in this!
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Up into the torture rack.
Beast your
cover here!
Conclusion to this fatal four-way.
A top-to-bottom, action-packed match from all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.
She just took out her leg.
That was just dirty.
There's no way this match happens now.
There's no way this competitor can compete at 100% now.
And so there's the bell, but I don't know how much of a match we're in for after that sneaky assault that took place during the entrances.
I gotta imagine that brutal assault has taken some kind of toll, though.
Yeah, as this match goes on, the lasting effects of that attack might become a factor.
Sidewalk slam.
Oh, my!
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Sleeper hold locked in.
Oh, it could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that.
Look at this, just absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. You can feel the resentment building with each stomp there. And another just non-stop aggression. Discus punch.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Picked up and around.
Swinging gut buster.
Nasty.
Shoulder tackle.
Hurry, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Time win tonight, but it came at a cost.
Yeah, sadly, the results of a highly physical matchup.
Since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it. The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
one of my favorites.
His opponent, representing the Social Outcasts from Death Valley, weighing in at 287 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Tawad!
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one. The champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
And expectations have to be high for the champion in this one.
Yeah, even when your title isn't on the line, everyone still expects to see you competing at a championship level.
Well, here's hoping they can deliver just that for this crowd.
The champ better not get too comfortable. It takes a special breed of superstar to pick a fight with a title holder when the prize isn't even at stake.
This has the potential to be a statement match for both athletes. Only question is, who is it going to be for?
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. To the left side.
Oh, effective body blow.
DDT!
This match grinded him down a little. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
What a barrage of stomps.
And if the first stomp doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
The Dominator.
Looking for the victory. Two.
That was a massive victory for this young man.
It was certainly a treat for all of us to watch here tonight. This superstar can now enjoy his victory.
Oh, what the hell is he doing? Oh, no, not the steel chair. Come on!
Oh, my God. This is absolutely heinous. Totally uncalled for.
He's out of control.
I can't believe this match is actually happening. The excitement through the roof here.
We could have an instant classic on our hands.
Wait, guys.
What? Well, the originally scheduled opponent is now in a heap on the ramp. What the hell's going on?
So this superstar is just going to take their place?
And it appears they will. This has gone completely off the rails. Medics need to check on the superstar they dragged out here.
This competitor won't allow them to face anyone but them.
The referee unsuccessful in keeping them apart, and now a brawl is broken out.
The animosity between these superstars is just off the charts. I'm not surprised at all by what's happening.
Someone needs to get control of this.
He's one step ahead there. How's that for a counter? Running knee lift. He's looking a little off balance.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oh, by a forearm smash.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Man, knee strike.
Just mounted with punches
and not
attacked in the midsection.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Oh, kick right to the back.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean...
And this one is over.
This is going to be a good one.
Yeah, I believe so, Byron. I've been waiting for this for a long, long time.
Oh.
This superstar's in no condition to compete.
Not at all.
What the hell?
And now he wants in, and he's going to get it.
And here we go, and the fight's underway.
These
two fight each other.
This thing is broken down in a hurry.
Well, they weren't expecting this opponent, but they were ready to go anyway.
It's obvious these two have a vendetta against one another. It needs to be settled.
After an exchange of blows, there is no more sanction match. This is a brawl.
If I knew a little thing like throwing the match out wouldn't stop them.
This is serious. Someone needs to separate them.
Strikes over and over again.
You could see that each strike drained their opponent's energy. Right on target with a stomp to the gut.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Shifts it back onto him.
Power slam incoming, no.
From behind into an inverted DDT.
He manages to escape it.
He's taking some good hits.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Leg lariat!
Oh, what a kick to the face!
Oh my God!
Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
Catches a punch!
This rivalry has gotten so personal, so intense. Who knows what these competitors will do to each other next?
I'm guessing no one will be baking, I'm sorry, cookies?
Only if they plan to shove the cookies down their throat, Saxton.
That's where we're at with this whole situation now.
Turning the momentum to his favor. It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
Yeah.
An emphatic victory.
Mm-hmm.